Siobhan, who's from Scotland, came to the Philippines to work in 1998.
She came from a loving family near Glasgow.
And towards the end of her studies, she spoke with a friend about her future.
What do I want to do with my life? I studied management science at Strathclyde University because of my passion to build a new economy. An economy that puts people before profits. Looking for a company to work for, I realized they are just in it for themselves. Joining one of these companies won't fulfill me as a person. I can move to London and earn lots of money as a management consultant. Or I could go somewhere where I can really make a difference. So, I've decided to go to the Philippines, where they've set up businesses. We share their profits with those in need.
Wow, who was it that said, only those with great ideas make history? Keep in touch. And don't forget your diary.
My first night in the Philippines. I am so excited. I sit still and treasure this moment. The excitement of being young, of the endless future, and then being full in this moment, full of the joy and love of life. God, if I have one wish in all my life, it is that all people will feel the joy of knowing you. Teach me no fear. You give me so much.
Hi, I'm Maria. I lived with Siobhan when she came to the Philippines. From the very first day I met her, I felt her big heart. And despite she coming from a totally different culture, I felt her openness and spontaneity. I was also very struck with her simplicity, with the way she dresses, with elegance, and as well as her actions. She always had a smile on her face. She was always there to listen when you needed someone to listen to you. She was always there to help. She was always there to love.
When I first arrived in Manila, my world was turned upside down. I cannot even begin to explain the difference in culture, lifestyle, food. I actually felt like a child who didn't even know where the best place was to buy toothpaste. Thinking about my vocation and wondering what God wants from me. To marry or remain single? Who knows? I'd like to marry. I do think I'll serve you better in marriage. But I'm holding onto your roller coaster and waiting for the ride to begin. First day of 1999. What do I want to do, become during this year? I think it will be my learning year. Meanwhile, I'm still wrestling with my weight. Help me, God. And I'm still learning how bad I am at loving and taking the extra step. Help me, God. how lucky I am. Lucky to have family, friends. Lucky to know you, God. My reason, my purpose, my balance, my sanity. If I had known at the age of 16 where I'd be sitting now, I would be overwhelmed. Help me to know myself so as to know you better. Help me to love without considering the cost. Lord, I don't think I'm very good at being your witness. I'm sorry. But you know that I love you. I am your instrument. Use me.
Hi, I'm Jimmy. Siobhan and I, we were colleagues and we spearheaded a project together. However, I encountered so many difficulties that I began to doubt my own capacity to go ahead. I was really ready to give everything up, to just leave the project and just run away. But my anxiety didn't escape Siobhan. When I started to share the mistakes I'd made, she didn't only cover them up so to keep the project going. Siobhan inspired me. She encouraged me to believe in myself, to trust in myself. Siobhan, she gave me back my self-confidence.
In my time here, I've become more serious. But I know that perhaps it's time to be serious and to ask what I want from my life and how I'm going to achieve that. I don't want to waste another moment. My vision in life is to give the ideal of unity to every person I meet. This is my destination. Help me, God, during my journey. And if I've set my compass to the wrong north, redirect me. So now I'm flying to Benguet. I've been asked to give a seminar at the gold mine there. This is where it all begins. This is where you give me wings, wings of hope, wings of peace. This is where it all begins. This is where it all begins. This is where you give me wings, wings of hope, wings of peace. This is where it all begins. You are my everything. You're the reason for my being. Use me to bring your love to all. Teach me no fear. Be my rock and be my joy. Use me to bring your love to all. This is where it all begins. This is where you give me wings.
A young charity worker has been killed in a plane crash in the Philippines. Siobhan Coyle from Glasgow had been working with the development charity Focolare. Reports from the crash said that one Australian and seven Filipino nationals had also been killed.
She was just the most friendly and selfless person you could hope to meet.
She really had a special gift, making each person feel as if they were the most important person in the world.